Howard and Miss LaSalle are engaged, which means the two richest families in St. Denis will finally be united.